Okay, so now you're gonna get a chance to see what it feels like to be in one of these suits. So first thing you're gonna do is throw on your battery pack. Just gonna make sure you have good air circulation. Super important. Next, you're gonna suit up. All right, now it's really important that you bring lots of water and supplies, because now you're gonna be hiking through lava channels for about 3 hours.
Habitat is a complex system. We have over 100 electric sensors that measure everything from temperature to solar radiation to water level. When we may not get enough charge from the solar panels, we can make decisions like whether or not we need to go outside to start up the backup generator. We don't have a lot of communication with the outside world, so we're often on our own.
So Laura and I are going to take a sample of this lava flow here. From the sample we're going to take, we're going to be able to tell some things about the lava flow, so something about its formational history, perhaps how quickly it cooled, and maybe even the age of the lava flow.
So I'm here in the garden at the habitat. And you're sitting inside of one of the planter boxes. Here on Mars, fresh food is a luxury. When it comes to canned items, we have plenty of it.
Creamy potato cheddar soup. You guessed it, powder. White chicken in a can. Cubes with powder. The dried huevos, that's right. Powder. The marshmallows! These are real. But that's basically what we got here to eat here on Mars.
Hey Colton, how's it going? I just wanted to send you a note and see how you're doing and show you what we've been doing inside of here. So I'm going to go ahead and send a different video that has a hab tour. And I also wanted to show you one of our friends. So I get to fly the drone a lot. So we call her Ripley. So this is Ripley. Say hi, Ripley.
All our communication with mission support with our friends and family is through email, and that email goes through a server that introduces a 20-minute delay on each email. So if I want to send one exchange with someone outside the hab, it takes 40 minutes round trip.